That is a big question.
Chilling with some friends.
Having a job.
A little action at the casinos.
Sitting down in my lawn.
Comforting for me is being able to reflect, sit back.
A big bed with lots of clean sheets and big pillows and...
Japanese sake. Yeah. It makes me comfortable so much.
Well, I think what's comfortable about a city, it's diversity in its people, in its buildings.
You can find different races, religions, foods, whatever have you. It's right here.
I find comfort in just being busy and like being in a city where there's always things happening.
Everybody becomes a part of their neighborhood, part of the fabric.
Familiarities between your city or different cities.
It's people, it's running to get a train, it's
the energy, the excitement.
Knowing that whatever I want, whenever I need it, is right there.
Comfort means it's an environment where people can be humans with all their passions and interests.
I never thought about it being comfortable. You tend to be prompted more by uncomfortable than comfortable.
You know, the pushing and the shoving and the traffic and the horns.
Sometimes it's very, very exhausting.
I don't like really being much in the city because there's so much going on. It's like you don't have time for yourself.
I do not like the rats.
Maybe the spitting on the sidewalk and the trash.
I think people adapt within the cities. And often cities are broken up into different communities.
The same way that water wears away the stone, that it's a soft process.
People adapt but also are changed by cities.
A city is going to shape you and define you.
You develop a little bit of a thicker skin.
If I would change the city, I'd probably plant more trees.
I think more natural light would be great. Probably healthy, too.
All the walls should have some kind of padding, I think.
Like hover cars, like they have in Japan. If they had that, that would be nice.
Streets would belong to people and not to cars.
Maybe more programs for people to attend. That way, it's less people in the street, less crime.
We live in the neighborhood all our lives, and we like it here.
We love it. We wouldn't live anywhere else.
You get the good vibes here, and I really love it.
I'm a city girl. I can't do the farmland.
The city can love you, and you can love the city.